Oh my god. I can't believe you're here.
I thought I'd never see you again. I'm gonna get us home. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in. This way. I can unlock the workshop from here.
Cole! There's so much I need to tell you.
I know. We'll have time, I promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us. Shop's open. I've never seen you at work. You're a surgeon with that thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No, focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
You see any more, you hide, okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You put things back the way they were.
Separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
Thank you. or failure.
Administrator access granted. Prepping launch tubes. Error. Launch tubes obstructed.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes, too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid, and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
And it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Thank you.
tell by a few gravity tethers, there's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. Plant the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Disengaged. Exterior gravity tethers offline. Interior tethers at full power.
working. The beacon's online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
With that hunter there, the system can't lift the lockdown.
Override the manual door release.
I'll try. Damn it, the explosion's right half the circuit. Almost there, hold it off. I got it. Hit the manual release.
Manual release is ready.
Beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess there wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said. She'll do the smart thing.
Thank you.
There's something near you. A sealed room. Some kind of homebrewed security lockdown.
The miners locked up some nice gear. Too bad. I could have put it to work.
You still could.
Malfunction. Please stand by.
Just shocked in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
Another one. I'm getting weird feedback spikes on local comms.
If whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading?
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. You can head down to the comms control station. And Isaac, watch what you say. I think someone's listening in.
Yeah.
confirmed.
Yeah.
communications array offline. A repair technician has been notified.
Communications log, First Comms Operator Bailey reporting. I want this on record. The ship is under attack, but Captain Matthias has refused to issue a distress call. And we all know why. This whole operation is illegal. Aegis 7 was sealed off. They knew it, we knew it, and we all kept our mouths shut. That ends now. Mayday, Mayday, Mayday. This is USG Ishimura Gonzi.
Clearance confirmed.
Wait, what the hell? Jesus. He took the whole comms array offline. It's over.
Retrieved from array buffer.
Progress report, Captain Benjamin Matthias, Paragon Jordan, Una.
Entering zero gravity.
Valor's in a holding position. How's the comms array?
Fried. Someone hot-wired the dishes together and blew up the system.
So we're screwed.
No, it was sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, it would broadcast a signal. Short range only, but it should work.
Okay, do it. I'll, keep an eye on things here. Opening the channel to the Valor.
USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
The escape pod?
Oh, fuck! The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had Chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in! Come in, Valor! Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.
Thank you.